I wouldn't say that I'm a hero. I was just doing what was put in front of me. You know what I mean? And I just, these guys wanted to break in our house and steal our stuff and sleep in our beds. And, you know, it's like they haven't earned that right. So, you know, we saw them on the security camera. You know, Rhonda took a picture of them, sent them to my phone. As soon as I noticed there was a common theme, which was all of them had skateboards, I said, babe, take a picture. And I started walking right to the skate park. I'm standing there, and these guys, I think they kind of saw me. So they start, like, I'm watching them. I'm eyeballing them, you know? Like, I don't have the cool, like, I'm going to sit here, like, I'm not really looking at you. I was sitting out staring at them like, you motherfuckers. Like, you're lucky that I have something. Go over there and whoop the dog shit out your ass.
Yeah, how did you control yourself? Like, that's such a violating thing. Like, just being in your house.
No, like, yeah, when you're sitting there in that situation, and I'm, you know, sitting there watching them, you know, you start to slowly realize that there's about 50 of them there that all have skateboards and backpacks, and knowing that they just stole 3 of our guns, you know, I was like, yeah, it's probably not the best option to just go and start a fist fight with somebody that has a gun, you know? And so I just watched them walk, and there were some officers there, and I just went and told them. I said, hey, this is what's going on. You know, here's a picture from our security camera. Those guys right there broke into our house. And they had to, you know, it took them about an hour to 2 hours, but they arrested them all. And, you know, the one guy that kind of, like, set up the whole thing, like, the main guy, he's still sitting behind bars. So, you know, the detective called me up and said, hey, what do you think his punishment should be? And I was like, yeah, how about give me 5 minutes with him alone, you know? And he was like, yeah, so we can't really do that. What else do you think should happen? It's nasty. It's disgusting. You know what I mean? It's like, what the hell are you thinking? So, anyways, you know, it's over with now. He's going to reap what he sows, and we get it going with our life. You know, we're, at the end of the day, we're the winning group, and you know, we love our life, and we love our life together, and, you know, ain't nothing slowing us down or stopping us.
If you like what you just saw and you want to see more videos of your favorite athletes, crazy stories, and just all the best off-the-field stuff, subscribe to the TMZ Sports YouTube channel.
The subscribe button is right here, and check out more of our exclusive content right here.